Young girl, get out of my mind. My love for you is...
It's like at the beginning when he's you know, like kind of accused of murder as like being a suspect. He kind of looks like he's been accused of something that's like quite embarrassing, not like oh shit, I've just I've got being...
No, that's he doesn't seem too fussed.
You've
about
not
it.
Been accused of flashing. It's not that, it's murder.
No, he's actually gonna hang. Again, as you say, Dave, there are elements of this that are shocking. Like, to have a character like this, for example, she's got quite a lot of experience as a girl guide, as she says in the script. I kind of feel like she's only 17 and she's already lived a life.
Some of this is shocking in your first example, where she's a girl guide.
She's a girl guide. No, some of this is shocking. Yeah, I've got a couple of fun facts. And then we'll go through.
Is that a theme tune for it now?
That's not the Jerry Anderson podcast, actually, to be honest. No, it's not.
Did we have a theme tune? What?
No, we didn't have a theme tune. just fun facts. No, it's a theme tune borrowed from another podcast, so it's fine. So we'll do some fun facts and then we'll go through the tropes of the Hitchcock.
Not copyrighted, I hope, but.
No.
I'll have to find one. In fact, we'll assume I found one, so here it goes.
Come on, Carl, check back!